What is the difference between FRP and GRP? FRP stands for fiber reinforced plastics, and it's a term typically used here stateside in North America. GRP is a term, it's the same term, it means the same thing, but it's generally used over in Europe and in Asia, and that stands for glass reinforced plastic.